visit this world.
Yeah, I saw. I saw that. Why do I keep seeing this ad for Detroit Cougar? It looks like a good game, but like...
Wait, isn't this...
The world that never was.
Is the organization's world sleeping too?
No, my dear.
No, it can't be. I know I definitely found the 7 keyholes already. So I've got to be awake again and in the real world. But why here?
Oh, what's the matter, sleepyhead?
Who's there? Show yourself!
We jumped through a lot of hoops to get you here. But it looks as if it's gonna pay off.
Zigbar.
You're part of this?
Hey. Let's hit these plot points in order. Sora, Roxas. First, you must be wondering about your revised itinerary. Why am I here, not back home? The answer's simple. We brought you to this place, hijacked your little slumber party before it started, and ever since we've been both your companions and your constant guides.
Before it started? The man in the robe, and so that guy in the black coat, and Xemnas.
Oh. Bingo. You were able to go back in time to just before your home became a sleeping world, only because a past version of you already existed there. And I can see, in the past, you already met Mr. Robe Guy. Yep, he was there then to make sure you ended up here now.
That's ridiculous.
It sure is. It's too perfect. Who'd ever believe it? Which is why you idiots never saw it coming. You thought you were off doing some kind of test, right? We'll test this. How come you're wearing the same clothes if you're already back home? You are not gonna wake up, okay? Look, there's no real versus dreams anymore. There's just you, us, and this.
I see. Fair enough. So what? At least I know who to blame for it.
Ooh. I see you still got that angry look down. But here is where I tag out. I got just a few more hoops I gotta jump through.
Come with me.
It's time for a journey.
What?
Pleasant dreams, kiddo.
Oof, I think I'm okay right now.
Yes. This was where it started. At this point, I still had no idea that I was talking to myself. He cast away his bodily form just to set me on the appointed path.
What do you mean?
That is Xehanort, reduced to just a heart. The being you and your friends called Ansem.
Whoa!
I'm gonna be back, guys.
No. Him. Is that?
Yes. The point in time that Zigbar mentioned.
Me. Right before my world was swallowed by the darkness.
To move through time, you must leave your body behind. Ansem first sent me on my way, and then placed himself here when the time was right. That is what set all these events in motion.
What are you saying? That he knew everything that would happen?
No, not everything. But remember, Ansem possessed Riku and saw his experiences in real time.
So? That could only tell him so much. How did he know I would be here today?
Simple.
Kairi! No! Ah!
You've been here many times. Your first journey. In the Datascape. In your dreams. Relived again and again. Like deja vu.
King Mickey? Oh. Donald! Goofy! Pluto!
Thank you.
Alright, guys. Sorry, I was getting food. I was hungry. Bronze.
Where am I now?
Can't you tell?
Why am I here? I unlocked all 7 keyholes. So I should be back in the world I came from.
You guys need to ignore that. Yeah, just ignore it. It's nothing now. I was experimenting a long, long time ago. Why did you just notice? It's always been there.
Fire!
run up here? Shoot, I did a chicken.
Take this! Shoot.
Freeze!
Yeah! Fire! Ha!
Yeah! Okay, I saw it.
Yeah!
I saw it coming.
Yeah! Yeah! Heal! Fire! Freeze! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Ain't it? Yeah! Ha! Ha! Freeze!
My balloon. And I can also put the counter right now.
Hut! Yeah! Yeah! Hut! Hut! Yeah! 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 Hut! Hut! Yeah! Hut! Yeah! 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 Viper, which one is more fun?
Oh, okay, all right.
if that's what you say.
Sorry.
If that's what you say.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
No, I no, I thought it's okay, Piper.
Yeah.
Oh, I just realized that Penghu is streaming. What? Please don't tell me you mean that. Please don't tell me. It's your... You mean that? Please tell me here. Jokes on me. Oh. I was like, my brain. You're stupid. Piper, you're stupid. Of course I'm streaming. Oh, you mean the Penghu Penta guy? No, so Viper, in the finals, you know, against evil geniuses in the Penta, right? People would spam Penghu Penta in the chat. Because I was watching it to get the charm. You know how annoying that was? Why did I call you? Yeah, I was so confused. I was like, Viper? Of course I'm streaming. This is my account.
Yes. Heal.
Oh my god. Oh,
take this. Yes.
Yeah. I was like, Viper, just use it. Yeah, they would spam it like that. Viper, they'd be like, ah. And I'd be like, I'm Pengu.
Yeah! Fire! Field. Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. 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 Ha. Ha. Yeah. Ha. 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 Yeah.
Back? What? Wait! Your Majesty! Donald! Goofy! Huh?
It's confused. Welcome back, Tyler.
Huh?
Oh no, it's you.
Dominae. Is that you?
No, it's...
Wait! Nominee!
Shion.
I've got a message for you. I meant to tell you once this was all over. Huh?
Who are
you? Why am I... Hey, wait!
You gotta wake up!
What is that?
Yeah.
I mean, who? Who is she? I'm never gonna use that. More than that one. Why did I do this again?
They're so demanding, I would go back on Twitter.
That was true.
What emote is that? Viper.
Balloon has to go in there. Deck without balloon. We'll try that out. Mm-hmm.
Let us.
Yeah.
Oh, I have to switch to this.
Hey.
Oh, see you, Taylor.
Yeah!